You are about to enter another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You are moving into a land.
The fuck? Get out of here, you Rod Serling wannabe. This is my dream. So, listen up. As I said, this is my dream. Like, you will encounter things so fucked up that the current global situation will sound perfectly sane in comparison. Once you see this shit, there's no coming back. And it all started with a TV. Yeah, I'm a simple man. I hear about that one kooky punch-drunk German director guy's best video games movie marathon, and I want to see it. Like, you know, in the name of the kink instant classic, House of Death? Fuck yeah. Fart cries? Boom! Headshot. But, fuck. There's something really, really wrong here. I wake up in a suburb of all places, like it's some shitty nightmare. A neighborhood full of trigger-happy retired policemen, saggy middle-aged soccer moms, and really angry leg-biting ass-munching pet pooches. Oh, and my TV isn't working. And that, my dear friend, is only the beginning. So, this is my story. Smells like barbecue and quiet existential dread in the air. Must be the suburbs. Tons. What do you get? Now, is that pronounced Gib or Jib? Penetrated.
I'ma make you squeal.
Is this gun smarter than me? That's how they make chunky salsa.
No country for me. Target acquired.
Catchphrase number one.
Come on. here, piggy.
Not
from those soldiers.
Next.
Target acquired.
Burn, baby, burn. Now I've patched all my insecurities.
Here, piggy, piggy.
Than a mile.
long, dearie.
Stay, you beautiful beast. Don't go.
Just broadcast, you lost.
Bingo.
I have a hankering for some goulash.
Good for me after all.
side.
Get back there, Rocky.